Good morning, all of you. Today's session is for class 8, module 2. The page number G8 to G11. The chapter is GOC, General Organic Chemistry. In that, the subtopic is hydrocarbon. And in this session, we are going to discuss about hydrocarbons and hydrocarbon groups. How the hydrocarbons are classified and how the groups are derived based upon the classification. Now, first of all, what is the definition of hydrocarbon? The compound that contain carbon atom as well as hydrogen atoms is known as hydrocarbon. The hydrocarbon may be classified based upon the saturation. The valency of carbon is 4, nothing but its valency is tetravalency. Now, based upon saturation, saturated hydrocarbon and unsaturated hydrocarbon, two types. Saturated hydrocarbons are alkanes, which is the general formula CnH2n+2. In this, the carbon and carbon may have single bond. In between the two successive carbon atoms, they have a single bond. Now, unsaturated hydrocarbon may classify into two types, alkene and alkyne. Ene, general formula CnH2n, general formula CnH2n. Now, carbon and carbon may have double bond. Now, coming to alkyne, CnH2n-2. Carbon and carbon may have here triple bond. And alkanes are sp3, alkenes are sp2, alkyne are sp hybridization. Now, coming to hydrocarbons, what is the definition of hydrocarbon groups? Removing of hydrogen atom from the hydrocarbon may classify into here acyclic, alicyclic, aromatic. Now, acyclic, removing of hydrogen atom from alkene. Now, what is the common name after the removing of hydrogen atom? Nothing but the alkyl group, again may classified into primary, secondary, tertiary, quaternary. What is the first one now? Primary with the prefix represented by N. Secondary with the prefix represented by sec. Now, tertiary with the prefix represented by iso. Quaternary with the prefix represented by neo. Now, coming to the next one here, acyclic, removing of hydrogen atom from alkene. Alkene is a general formula CnH2n+2. While removing hydrogen atom, it may form CnH2n plus 1. Now, similarly, the acyclic may form here three different categories: alkyne, alkenine, alkyne. Alkyl, alkenyl, alkyne. Now, by taking the example here, alkyl, first one. Alkyls here, by taking the simple example, the bond line structure of the organic compound. Now, have to write the condensed formula CH3, CH2, CHR, CH3, C of CH3 taken thrice, C CrCH3 taken thrice. It is the structural formula, or coming to condensed formula, how can we write that one? CrCH3 taken by CrCH3, CH2, CH3. Here it is the condensed formula. Before bond line formula, and now structural formula, and finally we have written condensed formula. Now identify the number of primary carbon atoms. Primary carbon atoms 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, carbon atoms. Now it's IUPAC name. First of all, you have to write the IUPAC name for the given structure. Its IUPAC name is 1, 2, 2, 3 trimethyl 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Root word is penta. Pentane. Now number of carbon atoms and number of hydrogen atoms. Primary carbon. Number of primary carbons here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Primary carbons are 5. Each primary carbon may have 3 hydrogen atoms. 5 into 3, 15 hydrogen atoms in primary. Primary hydrogen atoms are 15. Now coming to secondary. Secondary carbons, how many are they? Only 1. Secondary carbon is only 1. Nothing but each secondary carbon may have 2 hydrogen atoms. 1 into 2, 2 hydrogen atoms. Coming to tertiary carbon. Tertiary carbons here, only 1. Each tertiary have 1 hydrogen atom. 1 into 1, 1. Quaternary carbon here, nothing but C surrounded by totally 4. Either same or different substituents. Therefore, number of hydrogen atom for that quaternary carbon is 0. Then you may write here nil. Now coming to alkyl classification. Alkyl formed from the alkane. From the alkane, removing of hydrogen atom, it produces the alkyl. By writing the general formula, CnH2n plus 2 minus hydrogen atom gives rise to CnH2n plus 1. By taking an example, if n equal to 1, CH4, methane and removing hydrogen atom can form methyl. Now similarly, ethane C2H6, removing of hydrogen atom forms ethyl C2H5, ethyl. From ethane to ethyl, Similarly, alkenyl, generally alkyl represented by R, alkenyl represented by R dash. R and R dash may or may not be equal. Now, from alkene to, by removing one hydrogen atom, it may form alkenyl. Nothing but here, its general formula CnH2n. On removal of one hydrogen atom, it may form CnH2n-1. By taking an example, n equal to 1 does not exist for alkene. Nothing but to form double bond, minimum 2 carbon atoms are required. Therefore, starting compound is C2. C2H4, ethene. On removal of hydrogen atom, it may form C2H3, ethenyl. Similarly, third one, nothing but n equal to 3, C3H6. On removal of hydrogen atom, it may form C3H5, propeneyl. Okay, out of the classification, the third one is alkyne aryl. Alkyne aryl generally represented by R double dash. It is produced from the alkyne. Removal of a hydrogen atom from alkyne forms alkyne aryl. Alkyne aryl. Nothing but here, it's a general formula CnH2n minus 2. Removal of hydrogen atom from CnH2n initially minus 2, again minus 1, adding minus 2 minus 1, it may become minus 3. Therefore, starting compound n equal to 2, C2, 2 to the 4, 4 minus 2, 2, C2H2, ethane to hydrogen atom rebound, then it may form C2H, ethyne aryl. Now similarly, n equal to 3, C3, 2, 3 is 6, 6 minus 2, 4. Again one hydrogen atom removed now. Then it may form C3H3, propyne aryl. Out of the classification of hydrocarbon groups, the first one, acyclic, completed. Now going to second classification, that is alicyclic. Alicyclic here, without valence ring, saturated hydrocarbon, closer saturated hydrocarbon, along with unsaturation also produces the alicyclic compounds. Now, the ring is consisting of totally three carbon atoms. 1, 2, 3. Cyclopropane. From cyclopropane to removal of one hydrogen atom forms cyclopropyl. Now, in that cyclopropyl, cyclo, primary prefix, prop, root word, and aryl, secondary suffix. Similarly, cyclobutyl, removing of hydrogen atom from cyclobutane forms here cyclobutyl. Now, like that, one more example. The given structure is six membered ring. Now, removing of hydrogen atom from the one carbon atom, then it is numbered as 1. Then you may take the numbering either from clockwise rotation or from anti-clockwise rotation, depending upon the priority order. Nothing but functional group greater than, multiple bonding greater than, substituent. What is the priority order here? Functional group greater than, multiple bonding greater than, substituent. While numbering the carbon atoms. Now it is a six-membered ring. Root word is hex. No double bond. An. Removal of hydrogen atom. Aryl. Root word is hex. Primary suffix an. No functional group. Aryl. Now its structure is cyclo. Cyclohexane aryl. Similarly here root word is 1, 2, 3, 4. Width. And double bond between 1. Width 1. Enyl, and it is closer structure. Cyclobutyneneyl, or we can write this one as 1-cyclobutyneyl. Now coming to next structure here. Now it is a six-membered ring with the only one double bond, and a hydrogen atom is removed from one of the carbon atom, then it is considered as 1. According to the priority order, we have to check the presence of functional group. But in the given structure, there is no functional group. Then we will go to multiple bonding priority. Either double bond or triple bond. What is the priority order now? Single bond is less priority than double, and double is a more priority, double is more priority than triple, and a single less priority than a triple. single bond less priority than triple, triple less priority than double, single less priority than double. Now the number will give clockwise direction 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then the double bond between 2 and 3. Therefore, what we can write here? Hex 2 in id. Hex 2 in id. Root word is hex. Number is 2. Primary suffix is in. Functional group option il. Now, primary prefix is cyclo. Cyclo hex 2 in id. Cyclo hex 2 in id. All these are the various examples of alicyclic compound. Now coming to third classification, that is aromatic compound. Aroma nothing but it will give you fragrant smell or pleasant smell. Now benzenide, benzene derivatives. Benzene, its molecular formula is C6H6. Based upon the resonance structure, the benzene ring is represented as 6-membered ring, closed chain, along with the ring at its center. Now, here to CH2, benzyl, benzyl. Now, removing of one more carbon atom from the methyl, CH benzol, and one more hydrogen atom was removed here along with the benzene ring, C, and with the three derivatives, then it is benzol. Now in this session we discussed the topics hydrocarbons and the derivatives of hydrocarbon groups. In the next class, we'll continue the coming topic. Thanks for watching.